like to do the classic Om Namah Shivaya mantra. And we'll do it on the traditional rosary of 108 Rudraksha beads, Rudra being a very ancient name for Shiva, Aksha being tear, Rudraksha being the tears of Shiva, therefore. So we'll do one repetition of this mantra for each bead on this mala. Some notes of pronunciation for extra oomph. The H in Namah, it flows very easily into the sibilant, the palatal sibilant sh of Shivaya. So imagine breathing out at the end of Namah into Shiva. Namah Shivaya. And that's called the visarga, an expulsion of breath to denote the object of the sentence in Sanskrit. Shiva refers to the auspicious indweller within our consciousness, actually as the source of consciousness. So this literally means Om, salutations to the auspicious indweller. And the reason 108 is significant is for astrological reasons. 108 moons fit between our earth and the moon. 108 suns fit between our sun and our earth. That's why solar eclipses can happen, that ratio of diameter to distance. 108 earths can fit across the diameter of the sun. And 9 celestial bodies and 12 constellations make 9 times 12, 108 astrological influences. So it's a nice auspicious number. Without further ado. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Namah Shivaya. Om 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 Namah Shivaya. Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. 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 Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Namah Shivaya. Shivaya. Om Namah 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 Shivaya. Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. Shivaya. Om Namah 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 Shivaya. Om Shivaya. Om Namah 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 Shivaya. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Thank you for listening, chanting along with us. May this be an offering to the auspicious one. Forgive me for taking measures to try not to be in dissonance with the background music that I left on, and for having to turn off the alarm on my phone a good portion of the way through that. Om Namah Shivaya.